Hi, we're here with Ronnie Phillips, awesome painter, some mixed media things, really cool. Ronnie, it's a pleasure to have you back in the show. How many years has it been now?
I think it's about six or seven.
Beautiful. That's it. You add a kind of a dimension to the show that's really, really nice. It's not naive per se, but there's a richness to it that touches on folk art. Tell us about it.
Well, the first couple of times I did this show, because I'm really a photographer, I've been a photographer since high school, but I was ready to do something different about 7 years ago, because I got just tired of photography, so I took all the painting classes. So now I'm cutting my photographs. I paint the scene first. And I cut one of my photographs out and put it on top of the painting. But the first couple of years I did the show, it was just strictly all photography.
Right, I remember that.
Because I've been a photographer since high school, but I've come out with this new medium. It's been about 5 years now.
Yeah, it's beautiful. There's a particular painting that I really like. I love the way you mix it up. I think the mediums that you mix up and then the little surprises that happen inside of them, the dimensionality.
And I use my daughter and her girlfriend. Like, this is my daughter on this one and her girlfriend on this one. So this way I don't have to worry about any model images.
No, they're beautiful.
This man here taught me how to ride a bicycle when I was a little boy.
So there's a beautiful personal narrative that goes along with these as well.
Right.
They have this strong spirituality. They're just, I think, really powerful pieces.
Yeah, I got a little story in all of them. A lot of little hidden images in them.
Really rich.
And the flags in chronological order.
Yeah, that's one of my favorites. Yeah, I think there's a little bit of social commentary too, and
right.
Reflecting on your personality in terms of your background and culture, and I think it adds a beautiful dimension to the show. I remember that piece from a number of years ago, too. A variation.
That kind of reminds me of that old Norman Rockwell painting.
Right.
He is a little girl
in the school.
Yeah.
Beautiful. It's really strong. Ronnie, thank you very much for sharing. It's always a pleasure to have you in the show.
It's always a pleasure being here.